let it go. You got to let it go.
All asleep, boy.
Not so good.
So, first man had nerves. This man had nerves. So, man, you had nerves too?
Yeah, you know, I studied. You're going through that trail inside it, and then you hear them elite fellas and then come up inside.
That's what
I'm saying. And I say, Keon, you ready for them?
Long time. There is no space
there. Men say jungle.
Imagine if a woman gets out before you.
Make sure one don't get in before you. For you today?
Well, the race was really good. I had a good start, went in trail first.
Nice.
But I was not able to keep up my pace and one of the guys attacked, and I was not able to stay with them.
Okay.
I'm happy to see that we have a higher level of racing.
Yeah.
And that I have more competition now.
Nice. So I realized that you were on a little stint in Mexico. How was that for you?
It was really, really good. I got a lot more experience.
Nice.
And was exposed to a higher level of racing.
Right. So we had to look out for you later down in the year.
Well, hopefully.
Definitely. Whoever you all have said, I don't know.
Survival!
Nice. See. Yes, so we just finished racing. And we head into Maracas. Everybody happy, everybody in a good mood. Oh man, so man, Keon.
Mandingo. No sorrow.
We had a really, really good time. You know what I mean? The trails were like super nice, you know. So we're looking forward to coming to get more of this, we see.
Yeah,
so good in Chin the whole squad, I'll be prepared for the Tobago boys, eh? Look out for us. Boys. Bacon shark here. No, sorry. Bacon shrimp. This is a mission. Winter's in bright. Too much on my plate. The cold up on my face. I'm going through a phase. And I don't wanna be here. I just wanna be near. I don't wanna be here. I just wanna be near ya. Ooh, cozy with ya, yeah, cozy with ya. Got too much on my plate, keep showing up late, trying to find a different fate. For you and me to agree and finally flee together, find us never.
So talk to me, guys. Diagnostic.
I ride this race alone. I was supposed to follow somebody.
Yeah.
And I went from about 7th to 17th going around the benches on the start. You see, I got a good start.
Yeah.
And then I went around the bench. Everybody cutting around the tree. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I'm just stick behind the girl and some slow fellas there, and I fall down trying to overtake them. God have mercy. Fun, man.
Yeah. We had a good time.
Nice. So talk to me.